If anyone had ever told me a few years ago that we would ever read headlines like these in American newspapers, I would have called you crazy. Yet here we are, reading them. In the middle of the 20th century in the United States of America, hundreds and hundreds of teenage boys and girls are becoming hopeless dope addicts every year. It's fantastic, it's unbelievable, it's terrible, but it's true. It's fantastic, it's unbelievable, and it's terrible, but it's true. The government maintains too much to do the job. So, yeah. How many others are still only occasional users of marijuana or heroin, morphine, or in some cases sleeping pills?
Hey, don't forget to subscribe.